So we graduated from LUMS back in 2018, and we have been through the problems that every student faces during his intermediate A-levels and university life. And hence, rather than just complaining about the education system in Pakistan, we thought of starting our own startup and solving these issues. So Studyspace is an educational company.
Our mission is to provide a platform where affordable and quality education is accessible to students using various innovative programs. Studyspace offers a complete solution to facilitate students individually in their academics and in their character development.
So being fresh graduates, we did not know much about the entrepreneurial ecosystem in Pakistan. Nest helped us, mentored us, and helped us in our journey as an entrepreneur. At Nest, you don't only learn from the mentors, but the family and the environment it provides, you learn from every single other nestling that is here. So at the end of the day, it's your startup, it's your journey, and it's your struggle. And Nest is the best place that will nurture you and will make you shoot for the stars.
It was the stories by the Nest alumni about the failures and how to hang on that has really kept us motivated. What really makes us want to be identified as Nestlings is Nest's approach to build up the ecosystem without expecting anything in return.